there, here is how you can solve your Messenger not working on your iPhone. To troubleshoot the problem, try out these guides. So without wasting any more time, let's dive in. Solution 1. Troubleshoot your internet. Try to open up an app. This can be YouTube, or you can visit any website to check whether you have a problem with your internet or not. If you have issues, then swipe down from the top. Enable airplane mode, wait around 20 seconds, or you can switch your mobile data to Wi-Fi, or you can do the vice versa. Solution 2. Offload the app. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, find out Messenger app, tap offload again, tap reinstall. Solution 3. Turn off the background app and refresh. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap background app refresh, tap background app refresh, select Wi-Fi and mobile data. Make sure this option is enabled. Solution 4. Give a reset of all settings for your device. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset. Tap reset, tap reset all, tap reset all setting, do this again, enter your passcode. After following all the processes, your Messenger will start to work on your iPhone unless the server is down. Now, even after following all the processes, if you still have any issues with your device, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.